turtles always move slowly in seeing the tortoise move. The rabbit won, laughing a lot, and said very grandly at him, "Turtle grandfather, if you get out from the house for someone wedding, then come and eat their anniversary party." The turtle keep quiet, but one day he conditioned the rabbit to run. All the animals of the forest gathered at the right time. The rabbit ran fast and overtook the turtle. As soon as his victory, the rabbit starting thinking, right now the turtle grandfather gone behind, even he will arrive tomorrow. He walks very slowly, so long I sit under this tree and took some rest. When the tortoise appears, I overtook him, will go and win the bet. The rabbit began to rest in the shade of the tree. The tortoise was still found behind. Cold air caused the rabbit to fall asleep. When his eyes opened, he saw that the tortoise had gone ahead and was smiling after crossing the victory line. When the rabbit lost the bet, his head bounding in shame. Please like and subscribe my channel.